to Off-Leash Canine Training. I have Archer here. He's a 4-month-old Goldendoodle. He's got a lot of puppy energy. His mom has him boarding for the 2-week boarding training to learn some basic obedience and to learn how to recall, how many he's called. And he does a lot of biting and a lot of mouthing. So we're gonna work on that too. So we'll show you what he knows and stay tuned. We'll show you how he does after the 2 weeks. Okay.
Thank you. So hi, this is Archer, and he just went through training, which has been so great to watch. And one of the things that I was a little hesitant about is this e-collar here. However, after reading into it a little bit and experiencing what we have, I think it's really a tool, and actually I got trained on how to use it, which makes me feel a lot more comfortable. But overall, I think it's just one little tool that eventually Archer probably doesn't even need to help get us to where we want to be and where he's off leash and just a great dog to have around.
Awesome. So,